me! I was done with you! You couldn't have just left me alone, no?
Obviously, Nikki Cross still rife with torment over.
But again, this is what I talk about. As Nikki Cross is chastising Alexa Bliss, Alexa Bliss laying there with a big smile etched across her face.
There's no doubt, Alexa Bliss. She's a bit of an unusual customer as of late, especially the way that she reacts to taking punishment.
Oh, and a snap suplex. Unusual is an understatement. Here's the cover, hook to the leg by Cross, and a kick out by Bliss. Oh, wait a minute, it's setting up. Oh, and Alexa Bliss, was she thinking about the mandible claw it looked like? Nikki Cross able to find a way out.
Nikki Cross able to take advantage of that slight delay.
Oh, Nikki Cross starting to tee off now.
And now Nikki Cross has got to control herself.
Good on Nikki Cross for not falling for whatever Alexa Bliss is trying to pull.
Yeah, Bliss trying to pull this trick against Asuka last week.
And there'll be no cheerful reunions tonight. What?
Nikki Cross has got to be absolutely bewildered.
I'm bewildered.
It's just so hard not to be rattled by what you're seeing.
Wait a minute here. Setting up for Sister Abigail, the trademark of the Fiend. Oh, whoa. Wait a minute. Bliss puts her own twist on it. Alexa Bliss puts away Nikki Cross.
Here is your winner, Alexa Bliss.
I just don't know, how do you contend with this if you're Nikki Cross or anyone else? How do you contend with an opponent like an Alexa Bliss?